it amplifies the effects and amplifies the amount of product that we form at the end. And finally, just like we can activate the enzyme via phosphorylation, we have these enzymes known as protein phosphatases that can ultimately reverse the effects of protein kinase and basically dephosphorylate that reaction. So we see that this phosphorylation is actually a reversible process. We can phosphorylate it, but at the same time, we can use a different reaction mechanism and a different enzyme to actually dephosphorylate and reverse the effects of these protein kinases.